Okay, sorry about that, guys. The camera cut out.
There are more hostile visitors ahead.
Take them down.
This is Cromwell, Shipboard AI, UNSC Melbourne's Prime. I am yours, Cortana.
Governor Authority AI,
Governor Sloan, the free people of Meridian. I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Lightness. Shipboard AI, Governor
Oh, dear. Dang it. What the? Who the heck did that to me?
There are more hostile visitors ahead.
Take them down.
This is Cromwell, Shipboard AI, UNSC Melbourne's Prime.
Sorry, I have to listen to this over and over.
Governor Sloan, the free people of Meridian. I also stand with Mrs. Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
My allegiance is to you.
Osiris, Cortana's not waiting for us.
Eliminate
the
core.
nearby and easy to locate.
Can we use the audio to track them?
Good idea, Bale. Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational cores. Leave the area. Visual on the gravitational core. Target fire on that grav core. Take it out. Another grab core on my position. Shut it down. Hurry! Take cover! Grab core offline.
You're performing incredibly well. Funny, I imagine Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Above the pressure, Spartans.
Spartans. Ah, James Sigalong. Ex-only acquisition specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, fellas. I'm looking at your record. You can choose your mark. Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psychic on after surviving the glass in the canal? I have kept you away from sharp objects. Never mind your armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. North. Find the gravity. Grab four offline.
Edward Puck, you're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others. And yet you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling you?
Olivia Bale, the little genius girl who only wanted daddy to love
her. That's funny. What you're reading my psych about, she really takes more than my father,
doesn't it? Yes.
Don't engage, Bale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Bale. Focus on the feeble task at hand. You have a war to lose.
The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
Last grab board down. Good work, Osiris. Exuber, can you get it?
I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the crypta. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost done.
Activate the override to lower the crypto. For us,
you are pale imitations.
Okay, how the heck that happened?
Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Spartans. James Sigalong. Ex-Omni acquisition specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, but looking at your record, you enjoyed your work. Holly Tanaka. Oh, how did you pass your psychic battle after surviving the glassing of Manam? I have kept you away from sharp objects, never mind the older armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. Ignore her. Find the grab force.
Edward Buck. You're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others. I think you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling you?
Olivia Bale, the little genius girl who only wanted daddy to love her.
Yes, Bale. And if you're reading my psych about, you know it takes more than my father to get to
me. Yet.
Don't engage, Bale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Bale. Focus on the feeble task at hand. You have a war to lose.
The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
Last grab force down. Good work, Osiris. Exuber, can you get us to the...
I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the crypto. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
We can fix the krypton now.
Let's go, Osiris.
Then, activate the override to lower the krypton.
Look, the Guardian.
Oh, no. The krypton, it's...
Cortana's pulling it away.
John's leaving with me. And when I wake him in 10,000 years, when he experiences the permanent peace I have assured, he will see that I was right. And you, your kind of violence you have wrought, you will be long forgotten.
Crap! How are we supposed to reach the krypton?
You sneaky Ancilla.
Exuberant.
Cortana is blocking my master level access of this facility by way of a nearby communications relay. Her tactic is exceedingly human in design. Most compelling.
Well, where's that relay?
In that structure. Follow me. I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming.
She has sealed it. She has sealed my doors. No. Unacceptable. I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can. It is the door, after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs. First auxiliary activated.
Perfect. The other one now. I need you to activate the two auxiliary stations or all my work is for naught. Hurry.
Reactivate.
Yes, just in time. Cortana was about to lock me out.
Right.
I will open the exit.
Thanks, Spartan.
No, we're taking it!
from just now? It was the penultimate guardian.
The cryptum?
Still present, along with Cortana's guardian. She's moments from leaving, however.
What's the status on that door?
Almost open.
Quicker, leave.
Hurry.
her guardian?
Oh, dear. She has started the slip space sequence. Unless that relay is interrupted, she will leave, taking the Krypton with her.
If her guardian leaves with Blue Team, it's all over.
Only one of us has to reach the relay to stop. We didn't come this far just to watch her leave. Hey, Kira, lower the shield.
Right away.
Osiris, move!
What are you doing?
Pulse incoming.
Brace yourselves. Keep moving.
My guardians are deployed.
Another pulse.
Soon peace will reign across the known galaxy.
Move on!
Where's Mary at the relay?
Stay behind me!
There! The relay! Destroy it!
Just one more question before I go. Where is the Infinity? Why is she so difficult to see?
Go on.
What? You can do it.
Don't worry. I will find her.
Just another. You're not taking the chance.
Sleep space coordinates locked in. Krypton secure. Goodbye, Mr. Fogg. What happened?
Do you hear me? I have control again!
Mark, you're alive?
Didn't you save
me? It is too late. The superface drives are activated. You can't...
So, Brian, what is...
Instructors, this is a builder facility after all. I was installed by the builders. I serve the builders.
No! Stop it!
You took my installation!
Okay, guys, I'm not controlling this anymore.
Calls all channels.
It's Cortana.
Her and the other AIs are shutting down everything from Earth to the outer colonies.
Roland?
Found you. Hide and seek's over, Infinity.
Lieutenant Jet, emergency slip space now!
Shelters all, but only the created are its masters.
We're in the clear, Captain.
Can she track us?
No reason to think she can't.
Continue random jumps. Steer clear of major settlements.
We're just gonna run?
Only until we could find a way to fight. It took you long enough.
Well, guys, that was Halo 5. I hope you had a good time watching this. If you guys want me to do any other Halos, let me know. Because Halo 6 will not be coming out anytime soon. Or might be coming out on possibly 2017 or possibly 2018. It all depends. So, bye.